you want to travel the world without forking out so much money? Time to jot down some notes as Emma and her special guest will share with you a lot of exciting tips on Bestination.
Bonjour, you're tuning in to Bestination on AisKacang and you're with me, Emma. You can follow me on Instagram or Twitter at E-M-M-A-P-H-O-N to see videos of my vacay here and there. But enough about me, today I have a very special guest. She's extremely famous, especially in the cooking scene or industry, and I'm so excited that she said yes. So please welcome Amanda Huang!
Hi!
Welcome to the show.
Yeah, thanks for having me here today.
So Amanda, please tell us three things about you.
Well, I am fabulous, of course.
Yes, of course.
I love to travel and I love to eat.
Wow, and okay, let me tell you why Amanda is famous, okay? She has her own, like, restaurant thing going on, so tell us about that.
Okay, well, this is actually technically not a restaurant yet. It's a concept called Pop-Up Dining Kale, which I happened to found it with two other partners 2 years ago.
Cool. So anyway, the reason why I got Amanda to the show today is because she's really, really famous.
Oh my god.
And she's got her own website on traveling as well. So you can visit her at
AmandaWanders.com.
Wow, that is... Is that right? Amanda Wanders.
Yes, like AmandaWanders.
Okay, so do make sure you check out her blogs for like more tips. But those of you who are like lazy to read, I got you covered right here, right now. Okay, so I did some readings on Amanda's blog. So she has traveled to 13 different countries in Europe in the span of only 44 days. Wow, Amanda. I mean, my family and I are planning to go to Europe soon. Yeah. So I don't know how to plan. I don't know where to start. Okay. So maybe you can give me some tips.
Okay, first, I would suggest you to actually pick the countries that you want to go most.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So that's tip one.
Yes.
All right. Choose the country that I want to visit.
Yes, correct. Second, you need to learn how to save.
Save?
Yes.
What is that word? Okay,
yeah. Save. And I know saving is something very difficult, especially for people my age.
Mm-hmm.
But I think it's possible. So it actually took me about a year and a half to save.
Mm-hmm.
So what you gotta do is just don't spend. Don't spend unnecessary things.
Yeah, just eat bread every day, guys.
Yeah, or grass. Just eat grass.
But you know, cows still go fat, so grass is not an option.
Yeah.
Okay, so which countries would you recommend to visit this?
Okay, from my personal experience, I would highly recommend Italy. And of course, Czech Republic.
Wow.
Yes.
Why these two countries though?
Well, firstly, Italy, because they have really good food. Like, really, really good food. And Czech Republic is just very different in the sense of like the atmosphere, the people, the things you see, the building. So it's something you don't find often in Asia.
Yeah.
So I would highly recommend the two countries.
Yeah, yeah, Italy is famous for like spaghettis, right?
Yes, there are pizza and there are gelato. Oh. I have like one gelato every day.
What? Was it during winter?
No, I actually went like...
During summer.
Summer.
My cousin went there to Europe and she actually ate gelato every day during winter.
Well, there's no right season to eat gelato, so...
But the gelatos there are pretty cheap, right?
Yeah, you can get one gelato for like 1 euro, sometimes even like 90 cents. Depends where you go, of course.
That is crazy price. I think some of the Basket Robins here is so expensive.
Exactly. So can you imagine why I actually eat ice cream every day? Because it's so cheap and good.
Yeah, and studies say that if you eat ice cream for breakfast, you actually become smarter, right?
Correct.
We gotta like definitely like put that down. And tip number two, what is your tip to put out? I mean, okay, let's look at the map, right? We definitely like need a map for this. Like, how do we plan like which?
Yeah. Okay, so for me, I actually planned out, okay, 6 countries.
Mm-hmm.
So I took out my map and I started with Italy first.
Mm-hmm.
So in the vicinity of like Italy, I actually picked which one that I wanted to go.
Okay.
So I actually started from like south all the way to north, right to like Norway.
Wow.
Yeah.
Norway is all the sushi, salmon.
Salmon, yes. And but it's really expensive there.
Yeah, it is, you know. And I don't know, like, I mean, if I'm going to go there, right, I don't know whether I got the money, lah, to be honest. I think a lot of people haven't been to Europe, but that is like their top things to do, right?
Yeah. So maybe they can not aim to too high for us.
Okay.
Aim for the cheaper European countries.
Oh dear. All right. Amanda and I are going to have our English tea and biscuits. So we'll be right back with more awesome tips on traveling in Europe when we fly back on Bestination. Stick around. Bonjour! Thanks for tuning in to Bestination. You're with me, Emma, and my famous friend, Amanda Huang. You can follow her on Instagram at AmandaHCW if you want to like stalk her or something like that, okay? So, before the break, Amanda was giving us some tips on how to plan our Europe trip. So, Amanda spent 1.5 months traveling to how many countries again?
13 countries in total.
In Europe. So, how much have you spent in that one whole month?
Okay, including like accommodation and everything. Okay, 1%. I spent about 12 grand for 44 days. I mean, I would say still squeezable to 10,
yes.
But because I got greedy a little bit and wanted to spend on like other things, so it became
like
12.
Yeah, I know, like girls gotta do some shopping, right?
Yeah,
so
correct.
Okay, so before that, we have like some tips. Now we're gonna go into a bit more different tips, okay? So I read her blog, it's amandawonders.co. You can go check it out as well. She said in tip number 4, book inter-country transportation online 1 to 2 months in advance. So if I do this, will it really give me a cheaper rate? Like, what kind of rate?
Yeah, like, it really depends what mode of transport you want to take. Mm-hmm. I usually take more of buses. Mm-hmm. So it will cost you about, like, 9 euros to 15
wow.
euros just to go from, like, one country to the other.
That's cheap, actually. But you know what's cheaper, Amanda?
What?
Your legs.
Well, it'll take me forever to reach the place.
Well, okay. Well, you get to lose weight and see some cows eating some grass, right?
Yes, correct.
Okay, so what other tips do you have regarding booking online earlier? I mean, accommodations, flights, what should we go for?
I would personally say to do a lot of research first online. Mm-hmm. Go to various kinds of websites mm-hmm. and compare prices. And always, always clean your cookie and history browser because those platforms are very smart and they will track you. And if they know you visit multiple times, they actually
hike up price, right?
Yes, correct.
Oh, okay. So guys, remember to clear your cookies, not the edible ones, the one on your browser. Okay, all those naughty people looking at stuff. Okay. And she also mentioned a tip that you should spend the most days you want to be in a country you really want to visit the most for you would be Italy and Czech Republic, right?
Yeah.
And personally, most cities you visit to Europe would be sufficient with like maybe 3 days, 2 nights.
Yeah. That is only for city that 3 days, 2 nights. Is more than enough to cover.
What other countries you go besides these two ones that you like?
Like the ones that I like?
Yeah.
Okay, I would say Italy.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Czech Republic. I went. Mm-hmm. I love Vienna, Austria.
Really?
Oh, so beautiful.
Nice.
One more was Netherlands.
Netherlands?
I spent quite a while there.
Wow. What like, do you see?
You know,
cows?
Coffee shops.
So you do like a short skit there, is it?
Yeah, probably so. Uh-huh. And one more, it would be actually London.
London?
Yeah.
Oh, all the English people
yes,
there.
Yes, correct.
All the English scones and biscuits.
And yeah.
Yeah, my mom say I went to London before, but I actually don't have any idea about what's London. I just know about London Bridge.
Is it from your childhood?
Yeah. Oh, no. Don't break my bubble.
Okay.
So, another tip from Amanda, it would be make sure to keep all your travel documents, your passport, right?
Yes, correct.
Okay, why is that important?
Because I was on a bus mm-hmm. from Slovakia mm-hmm. to Vienna.
Mm-hmm.
And one guy actually didn't have printed document. They asked him to get off the bus. And I don't know what happened after that.
Okay, you don't want to be
I don't want to know.
You want to be Amanda right now. Keep all your documents properly, okay?
Yeah.
And apparently Europe is visa free for Malaysians.
Yes.
Awesome. Woo-hoo. Woo-hoo. So we don't have to pay for the visa thing, right? And we don't have to like apply for it. We just go and like YOLO.
Yes.
Right? Okay, and last tip would be GB.
What is GB?
GB means gigabytes, girl. You gotta like, you know, you take up so much pictures. You need your SD card, your memory slot, those things. That's what I'm talking about. So don't regret it, okay? Suddenly you're like, not enough picture. You know, like what brand I'm talking about? So if you are planning to go to Europe, make sure you like take a lot of phones, cameras, DSLR, make sure a lot of memory, right?
Yes.
Are you right?
I would totally agree.
Yeah, so your advice to the people?
Okay, especially to younger generations and maybe even older.
Yeah.
I don't know, maybe you have a dream to go to Europe that people always tell themselves, what if?
Yeah.
Like, why can't you not like forget about the what ifs and actually say I can?
Mm-hmm.
Because I believe everything is possible if you really put your heart and soul into it. So start saving.
That gave me so much like goosebumps within me. Anyway, thank you so much, yeah. Amanda, for all the amazing tips. Once again, do check her blog out at amandawonders.co for more updates. If you'd like to fund me to Europe, by all means, follow me on Instagram or Twitter at EMMAPHOON and contact me there. Check out my YouTube videos as well. This is Emma, and you're tuning in to Bestination. Au revoir!